Satan is running out of time. Jesus is interfering with a lot of his works in the earth today. He can hear the chains rattling. He can hear the hoofbeats of that great white horse, and Jesus' army is coming. And he's going to be bound with a chain and put in hell with all you Bible worshipers. And you can feel it yourself. There's no Holy Ghost revivals no more. All you have is a dead book. And you feel things are failing now. His voice is being heard. You now know the Bible's an idol. It's the mark of the beast. You understand that you followed the wrong God. You lived after the flesh. God will give you your 60 or 70 or 80 years in the flesh, but then he'll drag you down into hell with Satan. And you'll be on a planet that's been burned up, and you'll be able to see it forever. Nobody will ever want to go against God again, because he's going to burn this planet up. He's going to destroy all these big basilicas, and this is Bible worshipers right here. They know now they followed a book instead of God. They went with the Bible instead of the Holy Ghost, and they're going to hang themselves. They're trying to get their mind away from it now. They take drugs, all kinds of heroin and all kinds of things, to cocaine, to take away the pain, but it don't work. It just don't work. The whiskey ain't working anymore, and they can't get away from it. They feel it coming, just like when all the spirits of Satan went in the hogs and they run into the ocean. You want to run in the ocean now and drown yourself, because you know your church ain't right. And these church leaders that watch my program know that hell is coming to breakfast. And you know it, and you can feel it. You feel it. Lucifer, your great leader that had all that time, time's now running out for him. He's had this Bible. You've been eating this Bible now for over 400 years. And you'll be brought down to hell, you and your devil. And you'll see it soon, because it's already the first Trump is sitting in the White House now. And you'll see a wall being built between the haves and the have-nots. You're going to separate the clay from the iron. And it's starting now throughout Europe, throughout America. They don't want no more immigrants in their countries. And the iron countries are shutting the doors to all these immigrants. And there's going to be troubles in the world. And you're going to feel the pain. You lived after the flesh. You enjoyed the pleasures of sin. You had your Bible and all your big churches. But now God's going to tear them all down. And he's going to burn this planet. And he's coming shortly. You can see him now. I've showed you these four kings he set up. America's in debt now, $20 trillion. They don't have no money. And you're in serious trouble, because you're going to start paying. Pretty soon you're going to be standing in line to get some food. And you're trying, like Venezuela or Somalia, there are millions of people are hungry, don't have no food. And your Bible ain't working no more. You see, you have no inspiration. You have voodoo meetings. That's all you have. Tear up your Bible. Ask Jesus for the Holy Ghost, or you're going to go to hell.
Well, I was walking in a valley of sin and shame. The Lord looked down, spoke my name, no lie. In that valley could I see. Well, the Lord said, I want you to do my work. Then yes, Lord, I never shared not a shadow of doubt. Jesus brought me out. Not